What is corruption? Corruption is defined as the dishonest or unethical method used by a person entrusted with a position or authority for personal benefits. In other words, corruption is when a person who is responsible for a task and misuses that position for their own profit. Corruption includes bribery and embezzlement. Corruption has a greater impact on Indian economy, and corruption is also a main reason behind the underdevelopment of nation. Corruption is initiated by the people in power and politicians. Even we people bribe government employees to fasten their work or to get out of the grind. The level of corruption can be seen on bribing traffic police officer for not wearing a helmet, or when private contractors bribe government individuals to get the tender of a public work. Strongholds of corruptions are the departments like banks, the PWD, telecommunication, railways, department dealing with exports and imports, taxes, quota permits, colleges, and licenses. Our documents will only move when we grease the palms of the concerned officer. Major cause of corruption in India are greed for money. The thirst of earning more and more makes a man walk on wrong path or to get their goals, so the bribe and become corrupt. Insufficient salaries are also a reason, because government employees get low salary as compared to private sector employee. So they have to find wrong way to earn extra money. Most individuals in India do not know their powers as a citizen, and they don't know how the system works, so they find themselves helpless that they have to bribe to get their work done. So illiteracy is also a reason for corruption. Today everyone is in hurry that they don't want to wait for their work to be done. Hence they bribe officers to get the things done fast. So being impatient is also making our nation corrupt. Many corrupt politicians are using their illegal money or black money by investing them into their own or someone else's business to make it white. India is the largest democratic country in the world, and its governing system is very complicated. Because of these complicating processes, nobody wants to get in any kind of problem. So they find it easy to pay extra. Corruption has a very bad effect on the lives of people in India. Corruption has long-lasting impact on the people in our country, the economy and the society, such as there is a great loss to people who are paying tax, but that money is being misused and fall in the pockets of corrupt peoples. As a result, poor people are becoming poorer and rich people are getting richer day by day. Corruption has affected Indian economy very badly. To get rid of the corruption, Indian judicial system and every individual are taking efforts. The government has launched a vigorous campaign against this social evil of corruption. So, let us join our hands and make India a corruption-free country.